FinQuery deliberately chose Google Workspace. FinQuery evaluated a number of other options, but we picked Google Workspace because, as a remote-first employer, collaboration is critical. Google Workspace truly is a huge enabler for FinQuery's teamwork. I can think of numerous times where I've worked with other remote employees at the same time in a doc or slide or sheet. Most managers and many professionals spend the majority of their time in email, docs, sheets, slides, and meetings. Gemini has become an essential tool for FinQuery. Remote employees use Gemini regularly to aid in composing emails, outlining presentations, writing documents, and generating images. In truth, it's a regular part of our working habits and a regular part of our workspace. I personally use Gemini several times in the last couple hours, composing emails, outlining a presentation, and writing some of this. FinQuery leverages AI tooling everywhere to help us do our jobs faster, and Gemini is front and center to that. I mean, it's in literally every app I use for the majority of my day. I could live without it, but Gemini removes toil. I really wouldn't want to have to live without it. I can say without hesitation that virtually everyone at FinQuery uses Gemini to make their lives easier and get more done. In my experience, it's 10 to 20 times harder to start with a blank page than to start with something on it. Gemini helps us brainstorm by generating something to start the process with. Gemini also helps us expand on ideas. We can prompt it to elaborate on to what is us, just a bullet point, and Gemini will add a number of other pieces of information and suggestions on the topic. Honestly, it really does help expedite the process and improve the outcomes. At FinQuery, we strongly believe that an organization's ability to leverage AI tooling will be critical to remain competitive. Further, as its chief technical officer, I personally believe that your professional growth at FinQuery or anywhere will be contingent on your ability to leverage AI tooling like Gemini. There's going to be a group of professionals that are able to leverage these tools and a group that can't. And I can assure you, you want to be in the group that knows how to use these tools and uses them.